My dear friends, thank you for giving me the opportunity to speak to you about a cause that is very dear to my heart, the Southern Cameroons. As you may already know, the people of the English-speaking part of Cameroon are currently locked in a fierce battle with government forces as they fight for the recognition of their land. I'm originally from the Southern Cameroons. The fallouts of this are devastating. Hundreds have been killed and continue to be killed. Thousands are wounded and stranded. Tens of thousands have been displaced and lie as animals in the bushes and forests. Unless more is done to relieve the suffering of the people of the Southern Cameroons, many lives will be lost. I have already begun a fundraising campaign on YouTube, where my subscribers have raised a substantial amount of money toward the cause. For that, I thank them. We have also been fortunate to have the support of Hope City Church in Leeds in the UK and recently raised funds in their cafeteria to help our cause. A profound gratitude to Emmanuel Health Ministries in Leeds also for their kind support. More help is required, and that is why I'm appealing to you today. Let me be clear about one thing. I'm not here today to discuss the politics of the Southern Cameroons. Let's leave that chore for the politicians. I'm only here on a humanitarian basis to help alleviate the suffering of war victims in the Southern Cameroons. That is why I need your help today. I recently traveled to the war-torn area to set up food distribution points and discovered how little help can make such a big difference. I've set up contacts on the ground to continue and expand the work, and we'll be using the funds raised today to purchase food items, mostly rice, cooking oil, salt, and matches, but also washing soap, medication, and blankets. Edmund Burke once said that all that is necessary for the triumph of evil is that good men do nothing. That's why I'm appealing to all of you kind-hearted people watching this video to donate generously for war victims of the Southern Cameroons. Thank you so much for your generosity.